Let's say you have a couple of images that you want to put into the middle of your project, but you don't want to create separate text boxes. You would want to use the Wrapping Text option. Just select your text box and move over to the Arrange button on the left-hand side of the screen. The option that you will need to choose for this is Move to Back. This will move your text box behind the other objects. Then select your objects that you would want to wrap around and right-click on them. At the bottom of that drop-down menu, make sure that the Wrap Text Around Object option has a check beside it. If it doesn't, just select it. You can move the object and/or text around, and the text will just adjust around it.